Oh my god, this is literally making software gore.